So as you can see, the HiLook Vision is a client software from HikVision, which is the latest software. Before that, previously we are using IVMS 4200. So we are going to install this on our system, and in this video you will see how to add devices, HikVision devices like DVR, INVR and directly IP cameras, or HikConnect P2P online devices in it. Let it install. So after few minutes it will install. Actually, this software have many advantages. If you were using previously IVMS 4200, you get many errors. So HC Connect errors and many errors. Many comments I'm receiving for many kind of HikVision errors. In this HiLook Vision, those errors are rectified and solve those errors. So as you can see, there is an option to, if you tick it, then it created extra client icon. Now finish. As you can see, here is the icon, HiLook Vision client. Double click on it, press yes. When you install HikVision any client software, it will ask you to sign a default username and password. On next screen I will tell you how to set up it. Here is the screen. So super user, whenever you login, whenever you start this software, then it will ask you username and password to start this software. I am going to create a user admin, and password should be easy for me. If you do not want to log in again and again, then you can tick this button, enable auto login. So whenever you start this software, it will start automatically without asking you username and password. I'm going to click on register. As you can see, it's initializing. We need to wait for initializing 100%. See, so there is a new thing, which is the 80 port is occupied by system process, please configure. So you just need to give that code to another one. Use 8081 port HiLook Vision client. Okay, that port error or message box will not show again in future. So software is started now. HiLook Vision looks like this. It is just discovering all the network devices, HikVision network devices. See, here is online devices 44. It will become 300 plus. So now you can add your devices. Don't worry about the hang. It's not hang. It is just discovering your network devices. When all devices appear here, then it will work properly. Till that time, it just wait to get all the information about your network devices from HikVision. So as you can see, all the devices, my network devices are here. Now I can add network devices like DVR, NVR or IP camera from here. If I want to add my P2P HikConnect P2P client device, which I have already online from HikConnect server, then I need to click here, HiLook Vision devices, see the icon which is cloud one, and see this icon which is DVR or NVR icon. I need to click on HiLook Vision devices if I want to watch my Hikernet P2P online devices. So now I need to select my country first, which is India, and click on login button. Here I will input my Hikernet account username and password and press on login button. It will automatically detect connected devices in Hikernet account and show them up here. See, one of HD camera DVR has imported here. And when you go to control panel, click on main view, you can see the list of all cameras here. When I click on first camera, it will start live streaming directly from internet. First time it will ask for stream key. This stream key can be found in DVR side network settings. You can get the stream key. So here I am going to put my stream key here and select OK. It will take time depending on your internet connection on DVR side or on your client side. You can wait or you can add another device till this process. I am going to add one of my local device. So again, whenever I come to device management page tab, then I need to wait for discovery tool process, which is here, online devices. Right now it is 0, it will become 300 plus, because in my network there are 300 plus Hikvision devices available. So it depends how many products of Hikvision devices you have in your network. If you have less than 5 to 10, it will consume less time. In my case it is taking long time because there are so many Hikvision IP cameras, NVR and DVR. So we need to wait till discovery tool. Here you can see the 382 devices are online. Now I can click here manually. I can manually add all the information and add the device. If I don't know the IP address or anything, then I can click on it and add to client. Now I can give a name, IP camera, IP cam, and then username and password. Don't forget to if you want to add it, this tick will add automatically all the IP camera or DVR cameras on main view page if this tick is enabled. If you remove this tick, this will just add your device here in device management but does not add all the camera in main view. If I click on this, then can add automatically here and also on main view page here. When I click on double click on it, it will run. It is running. I need to close it and go to P2P cloud Hikernet camera and double click on it. This is on my LAN network, so it does not take so much time, but it is on internet, that's why it's taking long time. Now you can see The P2P camera is also streaming here, and the local camera is also streaming here. So I hope you like this video and understand how to use HiLook Vision. This is the new software, this is the new client software from HikVision. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel and like this video.